really trying to spread the Hawks out at times.
Just past the halfway mark of the opening period, and here we go. Sutherby wasting little time. Getting going with Adam Burish. I thought it was Dave Ballin for a moment, but Burish, the penalty minute leader for the Hawks, trying to change the momentum for Chicago, and he found Brian Sutherby. And these two are not getting cheated. Sutherby going with left. Burish comes back with a right. And now they're bent over the edge of the Anaheim players' bench, and that'll give the linesman an opportunity to step in.
Yeah, what a great scrap.